Did you know that the producer of Filmation, Lou Scheimer, actually has a connection to Edgar Rice Burroughs? Edgar's grandson, Dayton Burroughs, lived across the street from him. This prompted Lou Scheimer to have him voice Tarzan's yelling in Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle, due to him always doing Tarzan impressions. The character was actually voiced by Robert Ridgely, who would go on to voice Groundchuck in the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 1987 series.